Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, cats and dogs, and welcome your beautiful faces to another brand new video here on Rummage Around. Anyway, I'm still very undecisive on this hoodie. I've kept it. I know in my previous video when I was wearing this, a lot of people said I suited it, but I don't know. Well, we're still rocking it. It's cool. Columbia, decent little brand. But anyway, enough waffling on. What are we doing in today's video? Well, we're not going to do any listing, that's a fact. We're going to go and source in some charity shops in Ormskirk. So without further ado, smash that like button, subscribe if you're new around here, ding dong that bell if you want to get notified when I upload next. Without further ado, let's get crack-a-lacking and let's see if we can find any beautiful items today. Boom. But what are we saying? Rock it or lock it or chuck it or bin it or flip it or sell it or send it. But first, enjoy the travel montage to Ormskirk. Hello, doggy. So, Ormskirk, let's be freaking having you. And you betcha we're stopping at a Wetherspoons once we're finished. Stop Bernardo's, which urgently need women's wear, which is very, very strange because normally charity shops are rammed with ladies' wear. It's a little bit quiet. There isn't much to go at, to be honest with you, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. We've got some very stuff. We've got some Squeaky Rails, Pringle. It's a pretty decent golf brand, but I think it's just like a base layer. So I'm gonna leave that, but yeah, not a lot. This is pretty funky though. Look at this, New Balance. That's a cool little print. This is normally a good golf brand, decent golf brand in fact. FootJoy, £4, it's a Zip Polo. We're looking at comps and prices, they're only actually going for like £15 plus postage. So I think I'm going to leave it. We're now in cancer research. £17. Wowzers. To be fair, excellent addition. But yeah, always go to the trainers first, footwear first. And unfortunately, there isn't much to really get hyped about. But that is a cool back print. Damn, top man with the fire. This item to be sold on eBay, £16. So what on earth is it? Oh, okay, a Reiss blazer. It's interesting to think that you know this item's supposed to be sold on eBay, but it's clearly in the shop. To be fair, just slagged it off, but we're gonna give it a go. £16. So yeah, we spent £16 on that Reiss 100% wool blazer jacket, but I do think we might be able to push about the £50 mark. Now we're going to British Heart Foundation, so it could be a short clip. Here we have a nice 2006-2005 Liverpool sort of training top. But it's a £10, so it's marked to shreds. So probably gonna leave that, but that's cool. See, I told you, British Heart Foundation will be over quickly. Give me a Y, give me an M, give me a C and a. Well, let's see what's inside first.
I tell you what, ever since I've come back from holiday, the charity shops have been freaking shocking. Like absolutely bonkers. I mean, £2 next jeans, not bad, but not for resale.
I mean, to be fair, Little Britain 1 and 2 and 3, 50p each, £1.50. Should be able to get £12.99 for those. So, I might pick them up, maybe. I don't know. Maybe, possibly. We'll see. But £1.50 into £12.99, if you didn't know. The three Little Britons is still worth picking up if you can get them cheap enough.
Right, normally this shop's dirt cheap, but £14.99 for Tommy jeans. Wowzers.
So yeah, It's very slim pickings, and you can't tell me that I don't show you the good, the bad, and the ugly, because today's ugly. The penultimate charity shop, the Children's Society.
Yeah, I've decided to get them. The day we're having today, we'll take anything.
Last stop, Bernardo's. Yeah, today was very, very slim. There's nothing in that shop either. So what we're gonna do is treat ourselves to a Wetherspoon. So once I've had a Wetherspoons and sort some bits out, I'll get back home and I'll show your beautiful faces the very, 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 very slim haul that we have today. But like I said, we're keeping it real here at Rummage Around. We're keeping it real. Slim pickings, but we will still get the video out and show you that not all the time you're going to be super successful around the Chazzers. So, we are now back home. And I do warn you, just before we go and check the haul, I hope you guys have got your popcorn ready because it's a big haul. There's about 8 items to show. But like I also said, I'm going to show you the good, the bad, the ugly in this channel. So it's not all sunshine and daisies. But without further ado, before we do go in the haul, please do me one favour and smash the hell out of that like button and let's get into today's haul. It was very slow pickings. It was slim pickings. So anyway, let's get crack-a-lacking.
Right,
this is the haul. Yeah, very, 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 very slim indeed. But some good money to make. So we spent £52 on everything that you're going to see. And we're going to start off with these Hotters. They cost us £6. I've gone about Hotter shoes quite a lot recently. They are very, very good money. Very easy to research. As you can see, the model number for this is Mabel, UK size 7. So all you've got to do is type in Mabel onto eBay. That's a new one, isn't it? And you shall get some decent results. Paid 6 should be a easy £22. But no more. Probably a little bit less, but definitely no more than 22. We then have a brand I absolutely love finding, and that is Vintage Sprayway. The vintage stuff and the Y2K stuff sells a lot stronger than the normal stuff. This is PAX, model PAX. Like I said, personal air conditioning systems. It's just like a rain Mac. Probably would sell pretty well on the run-up of Glastonbury. It's a shame it's just gone, Glastonbury. However, I still think saving this for the winter or sort of like the autumn evenings, I think this will be perfect. It's an absolutely beautiful, like, purpley blue colourway with a nice sort of red tipping. Paid 7, should be looking at about £25 to £30. Decent condition, really, really good condition, in fact. And I think even with the time of year, I still think we're going to get 25. If I was to wait until winter, maybe 30. Are you ready? Another pair of Hotters. Again, Hotters, especially women's ones, definitely be on the lookout for. This is the model number Tone, UK size 5. They almost give me like Echo golf shoe vibes. Really clean, almost brand new. Probably like used once or twice. Really nice colorway as well. Sort of got like a cream hit with the white. Hotter shoes, believe it or not, also sell very well on Depop, so these will be cross-listed using Zip Sale. £6 paid, £25 in return. Maybe £20 to £25. Really nice condition. Beautiful embroidery hit there. As if I've just described Hotter shoes as beautiful. Oh, God. A pretty box standard pickup here. Minecraft PlayStation 3 edition. Should get about £9.99 free postage. It is complete with Manuel. Beautiful condition as well, actually, in really nice condition. Paid £2, should be an easy 10. Large letter, maybe just over the 100 grams. But yeah, always picking up Minecraft games for £2. I would prefer picking them up for 50p or 10p, obviously. But £2 is probably my limit on a Minecraft PS3 version. And another brand that I go on about all the time, and I pick pretty much all of them up, is Clarks. These are like Clarks, Brogue, Chelsea Brutes. They've got some weight to them. UK size 11, plenty of life left. Look at that. Like, hardly been used. Yeah, the golf bag's on the floor, but we'll forget about that. We've had that for a while now, I think. Anyway, Oh God, imagine leaving a tailor-made bag, golf bag on the floor for the last like 13 years. But anyway, Clark's UK size 11, brown, paid up, paid 10, but should be looking at a comfortable £30 in return. Like I said, it was very, very slim pickings. Like I said in the shop, £10 is definitely the limit, but do be on the lookout for Clarks. Obviously, do your own checks when looking at Clarks, especially on eBay, because obviously they are quite flooded. But there is some strong money to be made in Clarks. Depop sells very well for these as well. So if you've got Depop and eBay, cross-list them on both. They will probably sell on probably Depop better, to be honest with you. But eBay will sell just as good. Nice broke Chelsea boots. £10 into 30. Now, this is probably the most expensive thing I've ever bought from a charity shop. This cost me £16, and I was umming and ahhing it. Because Reese, I know, is a decent little brand to be on the lookout for. But one, I hate selling blazers, and two, it was £16. But what did sway me was the sell-through rate and the high sell-through value. These should be getting like anywhere between £45 and £50. I'm going to yeet it on eBay for £50 because it's 100% wool. Really nice sort of like speckled navy colour. I honestly hate listing blazers, but you know, it was one of them charity shop sessions where I was struggling when I was looking at blazers. But £16 into 50, hopefully, is a no flipping brainer. Really nice condition. Navy, size large. I think it's like a 40-inch blazer. Yeah, it's pretty nice, isn't it? Let's be honest. But yeah, not a bad pickup. Probably my favourite pickup of the day, which is very, very surprising considering I absolutely hate selling blazers. And the last item of the day is a set of first, second and third and Little Britain Abroad. You can probably sell the set of four for £15, paid 50p each, so 2 into 15. We take that. Unfortunately, it will be a small parcel. However, their sell-through rate is ridiculous on Little Britain stuff still to this day. If you didn't know, Little Britain stuff was banned on TV at one point because of obvious reasons, I guess. I don't know. We won't go into that. However, the reason the price is pretty good at the moment is because it is banned. So resellers will take advantage and we'll make a little bit of money. Little Britain stuff, because it's banned on TV, it obviously commands a higher price on eBay. First, second and third season, you can probably get £12 all in. With the four, I can get about £15 plus a little bit of postage. So that is the end of the haul. And there we have it, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, cats and dogs and rabbits. If you did enjoy that video, please do me one favor before you go and smash the flipping hell out of that like button. If you're new around here, do please think about subscribing and have a look at my other videos. We've got some really cool hauls. We've got some really cool challenges. We've got some really cool unboxings. It's a bit of fun, this challenge. This channel, in fact, is a bit of fun. I try and do reselling and be a bit stupid about it, to be honest. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy that video, please let me know what your favorite pickup of today's video. Mine's probably the Reese wool jacket, which is crazy considering I flipping hate picking up blazers. I hate going through the rails of blazers. I hate listing them. I hate photographing them. I hate packaging them. I just hate blazers. So for me to say that, yeah, it proves how today was pretty ugly. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see your beautiful lot in the next one.